Right now, inside a heavily guarded facility in California, America is building something that will forever change the way wars are fought. Nearly 40 ghost-like bombers are taking shape in the shadows, each one worth a staggering $700 million. China can't track them. Russia can't stop them. And just days ago, the U.S. Air Force approved a $10.3 billion investment to mass-produce 145 of these invisible destroyers. This isn't just another military program. This is a thunderous message to every rival nation on Earth. America intends to keep its military edge, no matter the cost. Today, you will discover the shocking truth behind the B-21 Raider, a fighter jet so advanced that even America's enemies are struggling to catch up. The B-21 Raider program has just received the biggest single aircraft investment in over 10 years. The Pentagon has doubled down, allocating $10.3 billion in the upcoming defense budget, compared to just $5.8 billion the year before. Northrop Grumman's Palmdale facility is becoming the modern-day arsenal of democracy. With over $2 billion invested in digital infrastructure, engineers are using digital twin technology, creating exact virtual replicas of the bombers before they're even built. This cuts certification time in half and ensures flawless construction. Already, 40 B-21s are under assembly. Two will take to the skies by 2026. And unlike traditional prototypes, these test aircraft can be instantly converted to combat-ready bombers if needed. Originally, the Air Force planned for just 100 Raiders, but General Anthony Cotton of U.S. Strategic Command made it clear the world has changed and America needs more. During the recent Operation Midnight Hammer against Iran's nuclear facilities, America had to commit nearly its entire B-2 fleet just to pull off a single mission. That's not sustainable in a world where both China and Russia pose threats. The solution? 145 B-21 Raiders, enough to build a true campaign force capable of fighting simultaneous wars in Europe and the Pacific, while keeping a reserve ready for any surprise. The B-21 isn't just an upgrade, it's a revolution. Defense experts call it the most survivable bomber ever built. Why? Advanced radar-absorbing materials, a refined stealth design that makes even the B-2 look outdated, cutting-edge electronic warfare systems that can jam, deceive, and blind enemy defenses. But here's the real shocker. The B-21 isn't just a bomber. It's a multi-mission platform capable of surveillance, reconnaissance, battle management, and even electronic warfare. Think of it as a flying command center that stays invisible while coordinating entire strike packages. Its range remains classified, but insiders confirm it can reach any target on Earth from U.S. soil without refueling. And it can carry everything from precision-guided bombs to nuclear cruise missiles. The timing could not be more critical. China is racing to deploy advanced air defenses. Russia is modernizing its nuclear forces. Iran and North Korea continue to build missile arsenals. The B-21 neutralizes all of them. Its stealth means no defense system can guarantee protection. Command centers, missile silos, naval ports, none of them are safe. With 145 raiders, America will be able to maintain deterrence across multiple theaters at once. And that psychological effect alone forces adversaries to rethink every war plan. B-21 raiders send one unmistakable message. America is not stepping back. While China's H-20 bomber remains years away, and Russia's PAC-DA struggles with funding, the U.S. is already building its future fleet. The timing matters. As authoritarian regimes test global stability, America responds not with words, but with invisible bombers that no enemy can stop. This isn't just about protecting U.S. interests. It's about ensuring global stability, deterring aggression, and guaranteeing that America's allies can count on its strength. 145 invisible bombers, $10 billion invested, a message that echoes across every hostile capital. This is the B-21 Raider, the ghost in the sky, the guardian of peace, the ultimate symbol of American resolve. If you're proud of what this means for America's future, hit the like button, subscribe to Jet Insight, and let us know your thoughts in the comments. Because the age of invisible warfare has already begun, and America is leading it.